My name's Neil Forsey. I'm an application engineer with Agilent Technologies. And in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how easy it is to generate a power supply transient with a modern high-performance power supply. What is a power supply transient? Power supply transient is any unintended variation in the power supply's output voltage or current level. Some example causes of power supply transients include a sudden change in the load connected to the power supply, such as when you turn on a car engine or start up an aircraft engine, or an interrupt in the power being supplied to the load, such as when you have a handheld device that you drop and the battery momentarily loses contact. Now, in the past, to generate or to simulate a power supply transient required multiple instruments and a complex setup. Today, we can do it with just one instrument, a modern high-performance power supply. So in this video, I'm going to demonstrate two example power supply transient waveforms using Agilent's N6705B DC Power Analyzer. The DC Power Analyzer has three key features that make it great for simulating power supply transients. The first is it has built-in arbitrary waveform generation capabilities. The second is it has output digitizers for capturing its output voltage and current, so you can see the waveform that was generated. And then finally, modern power supplies like the DC Power Analyzer have high output bandwidth compared to power supplies of the past. So let's look at our first example power supply transient waveform. So here we see a built-in waveform for the N6705B DC Power Analyzer, a trapezoid waveform. So I'm going to use this built-in waveform to generate a power supply interrupt from the DO-160F avionics test manual. Here, you can see I typed in the voltage levels as well as the rise and fall time levels for the power supply interrupt. I'm now going to the scope view, and we can see the DC Power Analyzer's output digitizer captured the power supply transient, the interrupt, that I had just generated. For our second example transient, we captured the engine turn-on of a car using an oscilloscope. We then imported the waveform onto the DC Power Analyzer. Here we can see the DC Power Analyzer recreated the waveform on its output, and we captured it once again using the DC Power Analyzer's output voltage digitizers. In this video, we looked at how easy it is to generate a power supply transient or to simulate a power supply transient with a modern high-performance power supply. In the first example, we used the built-in trapezoid waveform inside the DC Power Analyzer to create a power supply interrupt. For the second example, we captured the waveform using an oscilloscope from a car engine turn-on, transferred it to the DC Power Analyzer, and recreated it. Thanks for watching.